For this bumper cover, we have found the symbols stamped into the backside. The symbols on this bumper cover are PP+EPDM. Look up the symbols in the Book of Automotive Plastic Repair that was included with your Airless Plastic Welder or on the internet at polyvance.com. For this bumper, we find that the plastic symbol PP+EPDM requires the use of the TPO rod. Set the dial on the Airless Plastic Welder to the temperature that matches the welding rod. Allow a few minutes to achieve welding temperature. Insert the rod into the tip of the welder and push the rod into the V-groove and feed the rod into the V-groove as you move the welder along the crack line. Be sure to touch the tip of the welder to the base material to ensure that the plastic will melt together with the rod. Lay down a small length of rod at a time and, before the rod cools off, continue heating and mixing the rod and base material together. This will ensure that you get a good mix of the rod and the plastic you are repairing. Continue welding in small sections until the entire length of the crack has been welded. Smoothing the weld with the tip of the welder will reduce the amount of sanding later on.